Split up and hit your objectives. I'm setting up a healthy atmosphere for the Bowling Rogue transit schedule. You've got the right uniforms, but they'll be no good to you if you turn up. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed.
Thank you.
civilian transportation. Get a hold of a cop car using any means necessary. Then you can go to the station, and I shouldn't need to say this. Don't get yourselves killed. the station while you're wanted by the police. Unless you're turning yourself in, that is. Who's the cops? the schedule, but now you've got to wait till the team on the car delivers it. Make yourselves useful or make yourselves scarce, okay? Goodbye.
Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not... God, what is wrong with me, you know? I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. Come stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are. Gavin Van De Loop and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall. Get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov. Extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy. No one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you and each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill him. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. Sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running.
I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later. You heard?
Mm-hmm. mama.
Team One took out the lawyers.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Aight, I'll get back to work.
My. Not well.
Hello. You're my first customer. What are you doing? I just got here. Okay, I'm trying. There goes a family vacation.